Trans News. I'm your host, Betty True. In this age of the internet, new trends come and go, and it's mostly teens who invent them. Some of them might annoy the parents who think them a silly rigmarole that impinge on their kids' imaginations. Others, however, can be peachy keen. We're casting eyeballs on the biggest trend at the moment. It's called hashtag YOLO Challenge, and it has taken over the TikTok app. These curious youngsters posted a video where they really flipped their lids off playing with smoothies and cocktails, hopping onto this radioactive trend. These beatniks all ended up barfing their guts out in a hospital can.
But what if we don't get back, Jack?
You only live once, Leah. You only live once.
Hey guys, me and the boys just got back from the hospital. No cap, food poisoning sucks. And my parents are going crazy. It's weird to see them acting so frenetically. Kind of funny though.
Sounds like a nifty anecdote to tell at the bash. Righto, you know what it's like when there's a guy or a gal whom you fancy? Let's jump on the story of a real gone teen who gathered the courage to ask out the girl who he'd had his eye on. His wingman posted his video online.
You only live once, Leah. You only live once.
Rosie. I hope you don't think this impertinent, but there's something I gotta say. Even a blind man has any cheers to see, but you aren't a vamp, but a tomato right for the picking. And I know that you might think that I'm fried when I say that I bump off any man who try to hurt you. So don't hinder my prospects. Will you be my dame?
Oh my, aren't you charming?
And how?
Is that a yes?
Absolutely.
Now, how often have you wished to find the treasure at the end of a rainbow? This one lucky person actually found some, although the rainbow was nowhere to be seen.
But what if we don't get back, Jack?
You only live once, Leah. You only live once.
Hail to thee, Mr. William Rucastle III. It has been told that thou hast had found a formidable carcass. Wouldst thou like to bid me the story?
I was taking a stroll down the riverbank when I caught a glimpse of something gleaming in the water. It seemed to be something of the highest value, so I didn't even take my damage out before I jumped right in.
So, art thee telling me thy first instinct was to jump into the river? Wert thou not afraid of the floweth?
Well, the flow wasn't dangerous. On the contrary, the water was quite still. And I'm no meter or a man of cowardly demeanor. Although, even if the act had been dangerous, it would still have been worth it at the end. It all worked out impeccably.
And if we had the time, we'd tell you all sorts of business YOLO stories. Like that of a dreamboat getting a modeling gig, a horn falling over the railing into a bear cage at the zoo, or that of a girl standing up to a bully. But unfortunately, there's a schedule to follow. See you tomorrow with more Ginchiest News.